National Weather Service in Wilmington has issued a tornado warning for southern Robeson County in southeastern North Carolina until 5:45 p.m. At 5:12 p.m., severe thunderstorms capable of producing both tornadoes and extensive straight line wind damage were located near Fairmont, or 10 miles east of Dillon, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. These dangerous storms will be near Fairmont around 5:25 p.m. Other locations affected by this tornadic thunderstorm include
definitely a wall cloud.